friends for showing us the love of God through